Five best bets to win the College World Series. At number five, LSU at plus 450. The number one ranked team has a roster to win it all, but we all know the best team doesn't always win. A team led by the cruise missile and Tommy Tanks needs a sprinkle. At number four, University of Virginia at plus 2900. My favorite dark horse to win it all. Virginia is led by two potential top 50 picks. They're a super well-rounded team that is being disrespected by the odds. At number three, Florida plus 1100. Florida is almost as loaded as LSU, but they have vastly different odds. The transfer of pitcher Hurston Waldrop gives them one of the best rotations in college baseball, and they might have the best player in the country in Wyatt Langford. At number two, Stanford at plus 1100. Stanford would be my number one choice if they didn't lose a couple key starters to the draft. They still have the most exciting player in college baseball in Brayden Montgomery, a two-way player that can catch 100 on the mound and displays huge power and speed at the plate. But at number one is Wake Forest at plus 1900. Top three rotation, top 10 offense. This is one of the best teams in college baseball, but the odds don't reflect it. I believe this is Wake Forest's year to win it all in Omaha.